So I'm gonna do a little shopping today. Everything we got up in here. Already got the bananas. Normally I'd want to get that wrap or spicy lentil. I'll show you that bad boy. I normally get these, but since I'm doing raw, I can't do that. So, sad panda face, there's no beets. So, switch it up this week. Get some carrots. Woo-hoo. So, got my mangoes. Love mangoes. Love dried mangoes. It's a nice snack. One ingredient, boom. Organic mango. The chunks are a little bit more expensive, so I just stick with these. So, obviously these are really, really ripe still. But you put these in the brown bag, you make these ripe right now. I'm sorry, I said these are ripe right now. These are definitely not ripe right now. So when I put these in a brown bag, they will be perfect. Mangoes. Good. Have these, good water content. Kale. I'll probably buy some of sprouts too, but because I'm gonna get beets. Carrots, I'm gonna juice these. Cucumber. Add some lemon. And I got some raw cashews. Apples for juicing as well. So overall, not a bad haul. Not good bad. So yeah, I got almost everything I needed. There was a couple other things I wish I could have got here, but I'm just gonna have to go to Sprouts to get anything else I need. So, not too bad. Gonna go check out, go to Sprouts. So, we are up in Sprouts. I'm just looking at this. Can't buy of it, any of it, but I don't need it. So now, we're in one of my favorite sections, the produce section. So right here, this is my kind of deal. Swooping on this. Just beat it. Just beat it. Beat it. Just beat it. Here we go. Celery is on sale. The boy had to get two of those, as you see. Got the celery. And yeah, I'm gangster. Bringing a Trader Joe's bag in the Sprouts. Gangster. But got the celery on deck. Snap, 3 for 1, you know I'm getting